It's Finesse Gods, and today we have a video for you. You know, we have a whole glitch. We about to go crazy this year. So, you know, one of the first videos this year, 2021, about to, you know, be done. Y'all niggas gotta like, subscribe. Y'all can comment too. But, you know, today we got a glitch for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I got a 2K21 glitch, obviously. So we're gonna show, I'm gonna show this glitch for y'all. So the first thing y'all niggas wanna do, y'all look at my VC right now. Y'all look at my VC. Y'all look at my VC. Right, the first thing you want to do is, you know, go create a WNBA player. Go create one of those, you know what I'm saying? Go create one of them. All right, so as you see, I'm going to the WNBA. Click on it. You know, create a new player. You don't, well, the minute that you create a player, you don't got to keep creating, so just create one. All right, so I'm gonna just go with any team, doesn't really matter. You know, for, you know, create a new build. Obviously, for the looks, you could choose anything you want. You know what I'm saying? You choose whatever you want. It's whatever. Alright, so for this, right? You choose whatever you want once again. Choose whatever you want. I'm gonna just put some random shit, you know. If I go that, put some random shit. FG, you know what I'm saying? Finesse Gods. But, who knows? Maybe the name I got changed in the future. But right now, it's Finesse Gods, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to CG, though. Sharpshooter. Offensive threat. It don't matter. You choose whatever you want. No care. You choose whatever you want. Whatever you want. Again, whatever you want, doesn't matter. Alright, so now when we get here, all you gotta do is just start a mockery game. You know, like, just start it. And, you know, when the game starts, I'm gonna tell y'all what to do. So when y'all get here, right, all you gotta do is just foul out. That's all you gotta do. Just foul out. That's it. Nothing else. So I'ma like, you know, speed it up and shit. But all you gotta do is foul out. I'll do it 2 times so y'all niggas know this is no cap. Do it 2 different times. I'ma speed this shit though, alright? So let's go. Alright, so you see the game ended, you know. Now all you gotta do is just get out of there. That's all you gotta do. Just get out of there. You see the 500 VC right there. You see it. Y'all seen it. So now I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna show y'all this is no cap. You see, my VC went up 500. So obviously, you know, it's not the fastest VC glitch, but you don't really gotta be doing shit. All you gotta do is foul out. I'll show y'all again, but that's all you gotta do is foul out. So instead of playing like, you know, a whole game, career, you know, on your, you know, my player, NBA and all of that, all you gotta do is just foul out in like 2 minutes, a minute, and you got 500 VC. You do that 2 times, you got 1,000 VC like in 2 or 3 minutes. So I mean, just keep doing that, keep racking it up. And then if y'all hear any background noise, that's my fault, but y'all be all right though, don't worry about that. So you can see I'm about to do this again. I'm about to run it up. I'm gonna fast forward again, but you see, this is no cap. It's no cap. It's real glitch. If it's, you know, it's probably not even a glitch. It's probably just a method for real. That, you know, this is not really a glitch, this is really a method for real. But yeah, so let's fast forward this shit. All right, so I'm back, and I'm about to show y'all. This shit not cap. I clicked on that shit by accident. Don't gotta do that. But let's get out of here. 500 VC, y'all see that? Y'all see that? I'm about to show y'all again. This is no cap. All right, let's go. Exit. Let's go. I'm gonna show y'all my team thing again. All right. Let it load. All right, look. 2,000. Last time I had 1,500. See, I'm gonna back out. Go back in just to show y'all. No cuts or anything. I don't need a cut. This is no cap. Y'all see it's for real. So I don't want none of y'all in the comment section talking about, oh, this glitch fake this, this glitch fake that. If they patch it, then that's tough. But I doubt they're going to patch it, though. This is not even really a glitch. This is really just the method. And they patch it. Shit, actually, they might. You know, these niggas, you know, Ronnie be money hungry and shit. But y'all just keep doing this as much as you can for real. You know, like I said before, it's a way faster method of getting VC and stuff like that. So, yeah. But yeah, this is just a light VC glitch. This ain't nothing crazy. You see, it's really easy. All you have to do is just make a WNBA player and then fall out. That's all you gotta do. 500 VC every time. So you just rack that shit up, do it the whole day. That's it. That's all you gotta do. But that's it. That's all I gotta say. But I also gotta say, comment if y'all want. But most importantly, subscribe and like. No cap. I'm about to go done with my son's 2021. We gonna get right for real. You know, I've been slowing down on YouTube, you know, the grind be stopping sometimes. But nah, 2021, I'm trying to come dip. So that's the goal. That's the goal, to go up, just to go up. So y'all comment, y'all subscribe, y'all like, y'all do all of that. But remember the name, Finesse Gods. Yeah, I'm out.